Well, I've known Hans and Nancy Benning since I was a little girl, since I was about 8 years old. And they've helped me with all of my instruments, and they both made this instrument for me. So I come here all the time for the last many, many decades. Carved by Hans and Nancy, and it's opened up quite a bit in the past 20 years that I've had it. And it's just, I can't express how much I love it and how much it means to me. I don't think there's any other instrument that I would love more than this one. I've played many, many cellos since I've had this one, and it wins out everything because there's a very beautiful spirit about it. I decided what I was going to play today because I listened to my heart and my soul, and it kind of guided me as to what music I want to play. I thank them from the bottom of my heart for being here and for doing all that they've done for so many musicians, for the young ones and the older ones and everybody in between, and for all their support. They've been it's an incredible family.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.